Good evening. I'll be playing tonight two sets of songs, one by Clara Schumann, which I'll do in a few minutes, and the other set is by Robert Schumann, and I'll play that in the second half, and I'll tell you a little bit about these songs before I play them. Both sets of songs were transcribed by Franz Liszt in these arrangements. I'm sure you enjoyed that gorgeous nocturne of Clara Wieck. Clara Wieck became Clara Schumann, and 2019 marks the 200th anniversary of her birth. She was born in September of 1819. So her music is being performed throughout the world and celebrated this year, and of course, here in tonight's concert, Liszt and his circle. The poetry that these songs are based upon, it's love poetry. It's romantic poetry, either interpersonal love or love of nature. And in the three songs of Clara Schumann that we're about to hear, the first two songs are about romantic love, interpersonal love. And the closing one in this opening set is actually a love song to nature, to the forest, to the whispering and the murmuring of the forest. And the forest being a sacred and consecrated place.